Welcome, everyone. Gonna be playing Until Dawn. This is a new series on the channel. If you haven't already, why not subscribe so you don't miss out the next part in the series. We're just gonna jump straight into it. I'm not gonna talk over the cutscenes. This is part one.
It is not her fault that she has a huge crush on
Brian. I haven't been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling. Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
Oh, okay. And this is me playing the game. So we're off. What do I do? I guess we're looking for someone called Josh. Hello. Oh, this is a nice seat. Can I sit down? Nope. Okay. We go that way? Look at my boots. I've got nice boots. Ugg boots. I guess I can't go that way. So, do I go this way? Yeah, this is my first time playing this game. Use the right stick to look around objects that glint can be inspected. Well, that is good to know. I got this door here. Let's try it, shall we? Oh. Oh, what? You look so damn hot in that shirt, but I bet you're even hotter out of it. Come to the guest room at 2 a.m. Mike.
Oh my god.
Mike sounds like a cool guy.
What did our naive sister get herself into now? Got your note?
Glad you can make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there. Oh, hell yeah.
She's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my God. Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah. Hey. This all got out of hand.
Just a stupid prank.
Hey,
you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Wake him up.
Josh.
Also, Josh. I don't encourage that kind of thing.
Fuck.
That was really bad.
Guys, there's someone outside.
Why didn't you wake up? Lazy prick.
Hannah!
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We were just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, shit!
Oh, okay. This is me doing this. We'll go fast. Triangle. Come on, keep running. Follow footprints. That means there's no one there. Right? I guess.
Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
Oh, I saw her. So if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and show the channel some love. Very much appreciated. Okay, what are we doing? Oh, I like the hat. Selfie. Time to take a selfie. Use the touchpad. Yep. Okay, how do I take a selfie?
Hannah!
Okay. Ah, okay. I think we're going this way. There we go. Oh my Jesus Christ. Oh, hold on. Just so you guys know, I did just jump here. That's right.
Hello? Hello?
Hi. How are you? X. Ooh. What the heck is this? Oh. Well, shit. Well, that didn't look good. Come on, Hannah. Hannah.
Huh?
What the?
Hannah!
Hannah! Asshole. Please don't run into the woods. I give you candy. Whoa, done that.
What the hell was that?
Time to walk quickly.
Hannah! Hannah!
Oh.
You must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb.
Ooh.
Hannah, back. Shit! No! Get out! Fuck!
Let go, drop hammer. I'm not gonna drop hammer. I'm not the kind of person that's going to kill people. Wrong game. Dr. Hill.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand.
Nice jumper. Dork.
You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is and I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. All right, we will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Let's begin. So I picked it up. Oh.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
It makes me happy. I feel uneasy. Yeah, I feel a bit uneasy, I'm not gonna lie.
Honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy?
The scarecrow. I'm not sure. Well, probably the scarecrow.
Well, I see. Let's say the scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for example.
I'll go sure. I don't want to sound like a pussy.
Huh. And what if I told you that this cottage was haunted?
I wouldn't care, because I don't believe in haunted.
So, the scarecrow frightens you, and yet you don't appear to be bothered by the possibility of the supernatural. I suspect that someone is not being entirely honest with me. Our time's up. Let's investigate that in our next session, shall we?
Well, that guy was really creepy. Sony Computer Entertainment. Supermassive Games. There we go. That's the title of the game. So far, so good. I think I've made the right decisions, apart from getting them two girls killed at the start. But that wasn't my fault. I chose not to drop Hannah, so we both die. That's not my fault. Now would be a good time to plug. Follow this on Twitter and subscribe to the channel. It's free, and I put a lot of hard work into it, and I think you might enjoy.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Andy. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so, let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we won't forget.
Is there any other way?
All right? Yes!
Yes. Brilliant. Like some shit is about to go down. And that is a good time, I think, to end this first episode in this new series, Until Dawn. Definitely leave a like, and if you haven't, like I keep saying, subscribe. And hopefully part two will be up as soon as. Thanks for watching. Peace.